The community is very tight-knit here. We do a lot of volunteering throughout the season that really gives us a chance to get to know all the different business owners and schools and kids and teachers and just everyone in the community. And that just correlates to our games where people show up and love to watch us play.
I love playing hockey up here in Alaska for the Kenai River Brown Bears. It's a great experience. Everybody treats you very well. The fans are awesome. Really fun Friday and Saturday night playing in front of about 1,000 people every night.
Really enjoyed playing up here in Alaska. I feel like it's much different than it was playing on a team in the lower 48.
Playing for the Brown Bears means a lot to me, especially because I'm from Alaska. The community up here is fantastic. I mean, it doesn't matter if we're winning or losing by four. They're always there to support us, and it's just great knowing that you're going to have those people there each game.
Playing for the Brown Bears these last two seasons have just been a great experience. It's a place where you don't normally get to come and visit. So just having a chance to come up to Alaska and explore the area and meet new people and play hockey has just been an incredible experience.
Being a Kenai River Brown Bear is a great experience. We are able to live in one of the greatest communities in the North American Hockey League. Being in such a small community, we love to give back, and so volunteering is a very big part of what we do and what makes the Kenai River Brown Bears. We're on the ice with the youth organization, we're in the schools, we're at the Boys and Girls Club, and then just helping out local residents that need some, you know, little things every once in a while. On the ice, it's usually about 6 days a week. With practices Monday through Thursday, workouts Monday through Wednesday, and then videos usually coming in Wednesday and Thursday. So we think we have everything here you need to develop.
Families are awesome. All the guys are happy with them, and you know, it's just great that they open up their homes to us.
All the Billet families up in here are outstanding. Every single player has a great home and gets a really homey feel from every single Billet. And
it's having Billets in Alaska and in Minnesota helps us a lot with all the travel and playing better on the road.
For me to be a Brown Bear, it's a very special to be part of a group that's on the rise and getting better every year.
This year was my first year playing outside. At the very beginning, I played in Iowa for a month, and it just wasn't the same. Like, playing up here, it's when I get out of the rink, I'm happy. When I go to the rink, I'm happy. So.
It means a lot for me to be a Brown Bear. All the boys on the team and all the players just welcomed me really well and made me feel welcomed and nice, and I felt really comfortable with everything here. The locker room's really nice. I like the coaches here. I liked everything about the Brown Bears experience.
Being a Brown Bear means a lot to me. It's been cool to see how the team has grown over the past two seasons. They are definitely on the right trend, and I was just happy to be a part of the rebuilding.
We talk about character and intensity. We start out by talking to their coaches and making sure that they're good kids, that they're going to be kids that we want to bring into our organization, into our homes. We have some of the best billet families in the world here, and we want to make sure that we're giving them good people to grow with. And then intensity. We want guys that aren't just going to bring it Friday and Saturday and Sunday. We want guys that are going to bring it Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. The other thing is that we look at skating as a premium for us. We play on one of the biggest sheets in North America, and so we really focus on the skating and making sure that we can play at a high pace and fast intensity.
Phenomenal.
It's a great time. A really good experience.
Just an outdoorsy life.